Hello, I'm Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital in Bengaluru, Bangalore. Today, I would like to discuss a very important emergency in urology and especially pediatric urology. This is the sudden onset of pain in the testis. There are many causes for sudden onset of pain in testis in children as well as in adults. But in children, the commonest and the most important cause is torsion of the testis. Torsion of the testis is a condition where there is a sudden twisting of the testis causing severe pain. When there is a severe and sudden twisting of the testis, the blood supply to the testis is cut off. And if the blood supply to the testis is cut off, then usually it results in a non-viable or a dead testis. That is a reason why no one should ignore if your child has sudden and severe pain in the testis. It is an emergency and this child has to be taken to the hospital immediately and a thorough examination has to be done, including a Doppler ultrasound of the testis. If it is confirmed that it is a torsion, then the child needs emergency surgery to untwist the testis and to restore the normal blood supply to the testis. So do not ignore a sudden testicular pain in a child.